Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is XCom2 War of the Chosen. We are continuing our Ironman game. Let's see where we're at. When last we left off, we had dropped the avatar progress a little bit, or what I call the DEFCON. We dropped the DEFCON a bit, that's very nice. But it also went back up. So I think we were like at 4 pips or 3 pips away, something like that. We're gonna have to assault the facility soon, very soon. But we're getting all kinds of fun things out of the proving grounds lately. All right, let's see what we got here. We have 2 wounded. One lately, and the other one was on a mission, I think. All right, let's see, where are we at? We're healing. Okay, let's heal. Got good money. Let's go see what we can get in the, for purchasing. Engineering, build items. We probably want an ultrasonic lure. We definitely want the ranger upgrade. We don't really use the skirmisher or the psi operative. Hellweave does what? Bonus to health will return enemy damage. Serpent armor is pretty cool. Nanoscale vest. We have 1 serpent armor. It's not bad, but I think we'll hold. All right. Got a whole bunch of engineers.
Dad sacrificed the only thing we have left.
Let's finish healing here. Nope, got a time-sensitive mission. Let's view it. Okay, that's where we left off. Looks like we're countering a dark event. Risk of ambush on all covert actions. Very difficult. Get an engineer. Don't really need that. Overwatch shot will always miss advent troopers. That's not great. This one is supplies and counters a hidden event. Check the device. I don't know what that is. Elite Spectre, Elite Purifier, Elite Shield Bearer, a Gatekeeper. Very difficult mission. I don't want to go to very difficult. Give me something a little better here. Destroy the relay. Let's go destroy the relay. She's good. She is linked with Turbo, so they're good. And that's a mimic beacon and a thing. Jorge over here has a battle scanner. Who is this? Crypto, who is unaligned. Who's your... Oh, that's why. Okay, let's... Don't we have a frost bomb? No? Are we making a frost bomb? Really need a skulljack. stasis vest is pretty cool. Although, I think what I'm going to do is give you the stasis vest. Give you the battle scanner. Let's see, what is your dealio? You're a medic. So I really should build another medic kit. Do I leave you with a plasma grenade? I'm debating whether or not to drop Colonel Vasquez here at Old Zulu, although he's my hacker at the moment, so I think this will work. Let's go do our job. Let's go do our thing. Let's go begin that mission. I basically have a core set of tunes here, core set of soldiers that that do all the missions. Then get healed up and go again.
Signal triangulation is locked in the location of a hidden alien communication.
Don't know if that's the best way to go or if I should have had like two sets of guys that do all the missions together. Okay, destroy the relay, then kill everybody else. Got it. I'll work it.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target. Squad concealment active.
Okay, you know there's going to be baddies. On up to here. Okay, we're good to there.
Location confirmed. I have eyes on the enemy.
All right. That ain't great. Not to trigger them, if that was at all possible.
Moving up.
You can boogie.
Issue chaos.
All right, let's see what we got here. See where they go. Coming at us. I said, I'd prefer to continue the mission this way. Problem is then we get two at the same time. Let's go see what's here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
More baddies. Cloney dudes. Cloney dudes. We definitely want to jack those guys up for sure. Go ahead and be seen. That's not the way to go, for sure. Okay. So do I want to move up here and destroy those other guys first? That's the question. I think the answer's got to be yes. So I don't want to get stuck in an engagement in the rear. And not be able to destroy that transmitter.
Designated position.
Let's get you right to the corner here.
On the move.
Wow, that put right up on it. All right. Gonna frag those guys in a heartbeat. Three of them. Alright. I think we get all three. Destroy all of the cover. Make it so. Thump. Critical to one of them.
Estamos cerca. Commander, we have a positive ID on the alien relay. They're on to us.
Oh, I got a free action. Look at that. Get two more of them again. Yeah, let's hold on. You. Can sniper away. You can pistol fire. Get him for sure. Maybe we do a face off here. Or the lightning shot at this guy. Let's lightning hands him. Missed him. Bummer.
I'll get him next time.
All right. Take this guy out first. Got a promotion, so that's a good deal. And then we'll go ahead and see what we can do. Well, let's hold on that for a second. you. Let's move you up here. Can't get you both, only get one. Let's take you out. Four, didn't kill him. All right, well, that's unfortunate. And cloned. Okay, you move there. Uh-oh, that was bad news. That was bad news. That was very bad news. And now I'm flanked. Haywire protocol, that guy. I think we're gonna have to Reaper here.
And another.
Let's get you first. Is you? I should have waited for that one later. Okay. Reaper you. I've got a Reaper you. No. Get a Reaper again. I don't know here where I'm going to end up. I think I got to do you though. Sectopod back there, okay. You still got a second go. I am flanked by this Bubba over here. That's bad news. Completely surrounded. Let's move you up, away from the other guys. And we're gonna haywire protocol you. Should have brought an EMP thing. Enemy control 28% is not good enough. Oh, didn't get there. He's supercharged. Oh, we're in trouble, guys. We're in trouble. 66 to get a rupture. Got these guys back here behind me. You are flanked. Do I want to be up there? Doesn't look like it. Do I want to be up here? I don't know. I think I'll get lit up there too. On the Lancer. I think I'm just going to go to safety. Who's my guy? Him. And he's currently flanked. Does not bode well. All right, so we're going to move here, get in safety. Dual strike this thing, which means that you would get a free shot at it. Let's do it. All right, shredded good armor. That works. That's good.
Hit the armor.
You need to move. To where? To where? Think into here. Save that for next time. Let's just take the shot. And we miss, of course. Bummer, this is gonna hurt.
Come on, focus. Got it covered.
This is gonna hurt. I'm flanked. And I'm grenaded or side. Okay, so that guy's dangerous. He's a psi operative of some kind. Okay, everybody gets shielded. Take that shield down. Oh, I missed with the blade storm. Oh, that's ridiculous. Good thing I was untouchable. Oh boy, this is one of those. I'm gonna light everything up. Ooh, that hurt. That was painful. two shots and bleeding out. Came up and got lit up.
Who's got a med kit?
Yep. Bleeding out. The first thing we need to do is heal. Not you. Oh, I can't do that. I've got to stabilize first, don't I? Can I stabilize? Now I can do a restoration. I've got three turns. Six on you. You're the most dangerous, looks like. So are you. Could do a face off. Damage him for sure. Probably miss the other guy, so that's probably not it. You. Who's your guy? Ah, her. Okay. All right, so I think we might have to do mimic here. I'm not sure. You're 100% kill. Do I do a restoration on these guys now? He's still bleeding out, but I need to get the, I need to kill that guy and him. Six only. 8 to 10. 66%. Definitely got to go though. Or I can grenade him. I'll do 6 to 7. Get two of the guys here. Oh, that's me. I don't want to do that. All right, let's see here. This guy I can definitely take out. Can I hang here? This guy I can probably take out with two pistol shots. Let's do that. That's one. Two, and he's down. Okay. So that worked out okay. You are gonna probably have to do a restoration. Bleeding out in three turns. Let's do the guaranteed damage. Do I wanna stay here? That's the question. Could also do some damage here. Get both of these guys. What's the most dangerous? I think I want to move. To where is the question? To my cover? What's the rupture looking like now? Well, that's 81. That's not bad. Could kill that guy, maybe. I want to take him out. That's only 4-7. This is more. I could get both of them here. I think that's the best bang for my buck to shred these guys. Kill off two birds with one stone. Let's do that. Let's get a free action if we're lucky. All right, you're in a bad spot. I think we're going to move you here. Get you, but that doesn't really help much. Can slice and dice you. That hurts you, but doesn't kill you. That one doesn't kill you either. I do want to kill this guy off. If I move to here, I'm flanked from over there. This one right here will allow me to shoot at that guy. I really want to kill him. Not him. I'd much rather go over here and slice and dice that guy. All right, so if we attack you first, and hurt you, then I ought to be able to slice and dice you.
That arm was tough.
Yep. Okay, and you're covered, so now I'm going to slice and dice. Should finish him off. It did not.
That armor's tough.
He's the last one. Okay, so you're going to move here. Gotta get the big guy first. All right. He just exploded and hurt me. What's stasis? I think I just got stasis. That's not good. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a tough battle. Oh crap.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out ASAP.
Roger that. I think I'm going to go here. Got two turns, so I've got to fix you from bleeding out next time. You are flanked. Let's get you in behind here.
I'm on it.
Let's get rid of that armor you got going on there.
Right.
No. Boom. Get rid of the shield. Finish you off. I think I'll let my guy do that. You're gonna run and gun.
Thank you.
he's down.
Kill confirmed. My ammo's running low.
Let's get into high cover. Control. Oh no. Let's not get mind controlled. Crap.
He's in my. I can't stop it!
I missed you. That's good. I've got to keep thy person from bleeding out right now. Alright, so my first. I'm going to have to pause it real quick. I'll be right back. All right, team, sorry about that. We're back. Let's see, where were we? You've got to do a restoration. So that can wait. But I think I need to do it first. The priest can almost die there. Problem is I'm flanked. Probably by the elite priest, though, not the other guy. I can slash him. That's a good, distinct possibility. All right, let's do a restoration here. Okay, so that did nothing for the guy that's bleeding out. So I've got to stabilize him somehow. You go hack and slash this guy. Didn't kill him, but he's burning. Hey, you. Can kill him, and I should. How come you're not dead? No, he's going into stasis. And I think I need to see, where's that guy? Yeah, it's him. If I froze you, 44%. It's not great. Okay, he's got to come up.
On your order.
What, I can't stabilize him? Is he just going to die? Damn it. Who's this guy stabilizing? I can stabilize him. Okay, let's stabilize him. I can revive him. Should have done that first.
Hey,
Okay, you're revived. We really want to kill him. Let's first drop a plasma grenade. Well, let's first heal ourselves. Let's drop a plasma grenade on him. Shred some of this stuff and his not only his shield but also his cover. Okay. Now let's go ahead and light him up. Might as well do it with rupture. Gets critical and he's ruptured. He's down. All right. I took care of that. You're going to go into pistol overwatch.
I'm on it.
Stasis ended, but he burned to death. Got it. You. Heal somebody first. You. Heal Crypto.
Give him a heal.
I'll take this thing out. Hopefully kill it. Nope. Need another one. All right. You that'll finish it. You go here and go into Overwatch. You move up. Take the pistol shot. Okay. You move here. Go into Overwatch. You move here. On Overwatch.
Overwatch.
You heal somebody. Who's the worst off? Nobody really. Tell you. Go on Overwatch. They'll drop. Just two guys. We'll finish them off in a hurry. Oh, three guys.
Got some advent here.
They're dropping in a little bit late here. Can pistol him to death. Okay, one down, one damaged a lot. All right, first things first. Let's do a free lightning hands. And kill that guy. You go, Mary.
Did you see that one?
Good shot. Do it again. And then that ought to finish it. I swear, you know, gunslingers are just badass. All right, so. Oh, that's good. All right. wounded almost all of them. Kind of walked into that one again. That was a mistake.
Advent officials announced an increase to
I got to start building up some other guys.
Citizens are encouraged to voluntarily visit their nearest recruitment center.
It's another example of how medics are so extremely important. Failing that haywire protocol really jacked me up. Percentage hit rate was pretty good at 93. Let me get to promote her to colonel. What a serial. Fire, fire your pistol three times at the same target. Or chain shot with your sniper rifle. I do like her pistoling abilities here. And we got the major crypto. Let's see, restoration. Yeah, that was something that's going to be needed. All right, we'll continue. Sectoid breakdown. We'll get the intel 73 or 83 additional intel. That was good.
As we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technology, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
Negative trait acquired. Fear of fire. Can I go ahead and get rid of that now? Not yet. All right, so let's go ahead and... What? Oh, man. Chrysalids, berserkers, and codexes. And my main team is oh man. I guess we're gonna have to put in a cut and be right back here, but September 19th, 2035. That would be that's not that far away. Alright, so let's make utility items available. Let's make weapons available. Make armor available. We can revitalize a soldier. Let's revitalize Mary. No. Okay, we definitely need you as the medic. Oh boy, this one's going to be tough. Who's your person? Let's check out what you do. You are okay. You're the hacker. What can we give you? I don't think there's going to be any lost on this, right? Situation, very difficult too. Ouch. Ooh, this is going to be ugly. All right, let me think about this. I'm going to put in a cut here and I'll be right back. You've been gaming with Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. I am out.